हेलो, माय नेम इज सुनील रामकृष्ण नायर। हियर बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वन टॉपिक दैट इज करेंसीज एंड करेंसी। बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग इन करेंसी। बेसिकली बिफोर करेंसी इट वाज अर्थक्वेक। इन अर्थक्वेक बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट करेंसीज एंड इन करेंसीज बेसिकली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट वन आइडिया। एंड आइडिया बेसिकली वी हैव डिस्कस ऑलरेडी लॉट्स ऑफ आइडियाज बेसिकली लाइक पोटैटो आइडिया इज देयर, टमाटर आइडिया इज देयर, लाइक दिस बेसिकली करंटली बेसिकली इट्स ट्रेन आइडिया बेसिकली। सो वन ऑफ द पर्सन टोल्ड दैट ट्रेन बेसिकली इज यूजिंग द 20 लाख पीपल बेसिकली एनर्जी, राइट? देन ही टोल्ड दैट यस, 20 लाख पीपल एनर्जी बेसिकली दे आर यूजिंग। सो इन डॉक्टर्स बेसिकली हाउ दे डिसाइड्स दैट बेसिकली दिस एनर्जी विल सूट एंड दिस एनर्जी विल नॉट सूट बेसिकली, एंड हाउ डॉक्टर्स से दैट बेसिकली दिस पर्सन इज गोइंग टू डाई, सॉरी ही पर्सन हैज टू डाई, this person generation is not supposed to go next. How basically doctor says and takes the decision, that is basically that current topic basically ongoing. How basically doctor take the decision that this person generation is finished? How doctor take the decision and who basically has given the authority doctors to take the decision basically? That is the basically the question basically. Then one of the doctor basically told यार बेसिकली है ना, लॉट्स ऑफ पीपल बेसिकली आर डूइंग द कंप्लेन, अरे ये लड़का ऐसा है, ये लड़का वैसा है, ये लड़के ने डाइवोर्स कर दिया, ये लड़के ने गिवन ट्रबल टू दैट वाइफ, ये लड़के ने ये किया, वो लड़के ने वो किया। सो डॉक्टर बेसिकली एवरीथिंग वॉज लिसनिंग बेसिकली। सो मीन्स लिसनिंग मीन्स हिज पीपल बेसिकली वर टेलिंग this whole thing to the doctors basically. So whenever basically he was in bad mood, that time only basically they were telling. So the doctors basically were controlled by this, their people basically, that is the one thing basically. And doctor basically was never able to track that basically through their people, the doctors are basically finishing his people basically. That is basically the customer basically. Doctor basically if doing any treatment to any person basically, that means he is a customer of doctor, so he is not supposed to do this. So one of the person told that basically, then how a doctor basically can kill the person basically, yeah? That basically is question basically. So how, for example, I will take one example, this is a very dangerous example, just see basically. One person told that arey yaar, ये इधर लड़का, दिस पर्सन इज गिविंग लॉट्स ऑफ ट्रबल टू मी, वन उत्तर प्रदेश पर्सन एंड वन बिहारी, वन मध्य प्रदेश एंड वन महाराष्ट्र पीपल बेसिकली, दिस एंड इन दिस मलयाली ऑल्सो ज्वाइन दिस। एक्चुअली स्टोरी आई हैव ऑलरेडी टेकन बट आई विल रिपीट दिस स्टोरी अगेन। दे बेसिकली ऑल ज्वाइंट द मीटिंग बेसिकली एंड दे टोल्ड द यार ये लड़का है ना, दिस पर्सन इज गिविंग लॉट्स ऑफ ट्रबल बेसिकली। लॉट्स ऑफ ट्रबल मीन्स ही इज एक्चुअली he is outsider of the, is it, this is actually Mumbai story and this is real story basically. He is basically outsider and he is not basically from Mumbai, he is not Marathi also, he is actually Malayali and he is creating a lots of problem basically. Lots of problem is, problem was what? Actually he was doing better than the CEOs and the vice president and the project manager also, that time basically when he was doing the coding side basically. So they told that basically yaar, ये है ना, मतलब ही आस्क दैट साइड ऑफ क्वेश्चन बेसिकली, दैट आंसर बेसिकली द प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजर ऑल्सो बेसिकली डोंट हैव। सो प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजर टोल्ड दैट बेसिकली इधर है ना, एक्चुअली यहाँ पे कैमरा भी है यार, दैट कैमरा ऑल्सो बॉस पीपल ऑल्सो आर वॉचिंग बेसिकली, वन क्वेश्चन आस्क एंड दैट पर्सन द प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजर इज नॉट सपोज टू गिव द आंसर ऑल्सो। सो प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजर जो है ही एक्चुअली गिवन द कंप्लेन टू मी बेसिकली, can you please do something basically, can you please finish this particular person basically, he is giving lots of trouble to me basically, he is asking this question, he is asking those question basically. That actually question basically was related to the future basically. That time basically they ignored the question basically, that ignored basically created lots of issue basically, lots of issue. Currently basically not half of the people basically are working from home due to that project manager basically. What project manager has done, told them basically, can you please end this person basically. So the Maharashtrian person basically, he was basically looking after the software company was Marathis, sorry, of Marathas, means not Maratha basically, of Mumbai basically. So he told that basically, okay, I will do that basically. So he actually contacted three friends. He was basically staying in PG basically. Basically they had taken one flat basically, and they were always staying basically. In this Malayali also was basically there. So he told that, yaar, ye ladka hai na, bahut pareshan karta hai. Then he told, one of the Uttar Pradesh person basically given the answer. Actually एक काम करते हैं, इसकी शादी है ना एक एच आई वी एड्स लड़की से करा देते हैं. Then he told that basically no, a Maharashtrian person told that no यार basically ऐसे तो he will die basically. We just need to give little bit trouble basically. Then he told no basically this is the basically best way basically. Why basically he has told? That also basically there was reason basically. Why he actually find out that person's entire background history basically. Of childhood also basically. Up to that level the Uttar Pradesh people are basically. So he found out the background history of childhood also basically. Then basically he told that basically okay basically. He basically told three times, four times basically. At last basically that Maharashtrian person basically told that. Chal theek hai yaar kar dete. Kar dete means that girl basically, then that Maharashtrian person told that basically, who is that girl basically yaar, jisko HIV AIDS hai. That she is actually working in one of the company basically. She was actually American return basically. She actually got AIDS in America and she basically deported from the half of the study only basically. But she basically don't know that she is basically suffering from AIDS disease. And she basically mostly is in last stage also basically. So their family basically was rich people basically. And they were knowing lots of rich people in Mumbai also basically. They were knowing lots of rich people in Mumbai also. So few rich people were also connected with this girl basically. Girl family basically. Then basically they told that okay. So like this basically they told that Bihari person the Uttar Pradesh person told that, and Bihari person also added this point basically, yes basically this is fine. Then the Madhya Pradesh person basically came into picture. He told that we will do one thing basically, in future basically if he will get the information that he actually got the AIDS from that girl, then he might take the badla. Then he told that, yes, this was what by the of the Madhya Pradesh basically. Just see how the Madhya Pradesh people are also basically. Then Maharashtrian person told that, yeah, this will too much here basically. Which kind of enemy basically you are basically here? That Madhya Pradesh person also basically find out the childhood history of that particular boy. He was actually Malayali guy. Then he told that Maharashtrian person don't know this everything basically. That Maharashtrian person this thing basically don't know. Then he told that okay yaar basically, but Nasbandi is too much yaar basically. Nasbandi bahut jyada ho jayega. Then he told that okay basically we will do Nasbandi plan also. Then they basically planned the marriage. Then they basically planned the marriage in Mumbai. Then they planned the marriage, right? Like this basically they done the marriage. And plan was to finish him basically. Plan was to finish him basically. So what they have done? They have done the marriage, and in night time basically there was one doctor basically who basically they were having basically contact with them basically. They basically called them and they basically done the laser Nasbandi, and but which type of Nasbandi I don't know, but they basically done the Nasbandi. Like this basically they done the Nasbandi also here basically. Like this basically they done the Nasbandi. In next video we are going to see the next part, how basically they planned murder case of that particular boy basically. And this was real case basically, real case basically which was happened in Mumbai basically. And here basically Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh and Kerala Malayali basically was involved in this. And in this basically the Mumbai government also supported that people, because Mumbai government also basically was knowing this basically, that this type of incidents basically they are doing the plan.